Fred.
Do I know you?
It's Velma from school.
I have a disease where I can't recognize people who aren't hot.
Is it called rudeness?
I have an illness!
This is the most obnoxious thing I've ever experienced in my life.